With the pandemic closing so many businesses this year, a new place in Champaign is hoping it can make it as it celebrates its grand opening. One of the first black-owned beauty supply shops in town opened on the corner of Bradley and Parkland Court. Sherrard Brown is the owner of Ladies First. The shop sells beauty and hair items, and Brown says this shop means so much to him.
I just want to bring something back to our community, to give, you know, our people hope that, you know, through this pandemic that we've been doing for the last year, you know, that there's still opportunities out in our community. As long as you know, keep God first and stick to the plan, you know, anything can happen.
Brown says he hopes to open more shops in the future. Ladies First is open 7 days a week.